We're here at Patriot CrossFit getting ready to do some front squats. We have 6 sets to get through today. A 1 rep followed by a set of 10, another 1 rep followed by a set of 20, and a third 1 rep followed by a set of 30. You're gonna try to go as heavy as you can on the singles and pick a weight that is gonna challenge you on the sets of 10, 20, and 30 respectively. Some focal points here are abs being really, really tight and elbows staying pressed to the ceiling. Again, on the way up, you want to drive those knees out as hard and as fast as you can. Workout doesn't have any prescribed time limit. What I tend to focus on is giving myself enough rest in between each set to go hard and heavy. I typically take about 2 to 3 minutes rest in between each set. If you have a number that you like to stick to, by all means do it, but there is no time component. Thank you.